searching for that thing to get them higher. You can't catch my drift, can't catch my wave.
This is the NFL on EA Sports, and we are in the Pacific Northwest at Lumen Field in Seattle, Washington.
This crowd, as we've come to expect in recent years, as loud as any in the NFL, and they get even louder when their Seahawks are introduced. We're ready for football as the Seahawks get set to do battle with the Tennessee Titans. Here's Steven Goskowski now to kick this one off. And off we go from Seattle.
Fielded a couple yards into the end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
Take over first and 10 at their own 20-yard line.
First and 10, and kind of tipping their hand at running the ball. Three tight ends are out there.
Now it's Wilson, escaping the pressure right. He'll run it, and he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down.
Even though it's the opening drive of the game, he wasn't shy about taking off and running with the football, even knowing the defense is definitely going to take their shots at him, and that's exactly what they did. He better learn to slide, otherwise he won't be around to finish this one.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10. To throw is Wilson. Flushed out right. And he's going to have to eat this one as down he goes. Sacked there by Jadeveon Clowney. So much for coming out throwing as it leads to an early second down and long. Flushed to his right. On the run, he'll let this go deep right. And got his man complete. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. It's a gain of 34. This is the Oklahoma State alum, Chris Carson. And a promising start as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line. That's over 40 yards of movement with those last two plays.
At the 29-yard line.
On first down, Wilson. The ball popped in the air and intercepted. Picked off by Super Bowl 49 hero Malcolm Butler. And he's free going down the left side. It's a foot race. Touchdown. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. Yes, the old tip drill works to perfection there.
You're bringing back great memories. Used to love that drill. And a lot of times in practice, you work on it, not just one tip, but multiple tips, just in case the ball stays in the air for a while, to have an awareness and the ability to go up and grab it, and then you want to get some blocking support and end up in the opposite end zone.
In that tip drill, what do you yell?
For us, it was Oski. Okay, Oski was an interception.
For different teams.
Different teams have different ways of doing it. I've heard bingo, jackpot. The worst I ever heard, though, was Frankenstein. You don't want it to be a three-syllable word.
Too many syllables,
yeah. You want to get it right down and go. Oski is really the preferred word.
Oski. Now Steven Goskowski on for the extra point. That's going to set him back 5 yards. They'll try it again now after the 5-yard walk-off. And now again, the play clock's going to run out on him. And now on the heels of the pick six, here's their offense on the field sooner than intended as they'll try to make it 8-0. And before the snap here, we've got a timeout by the offense. It's their first of this first half, and they'll get together and talk this one over. So let's try this again as they come to the line to go for two.
Return for a touchdown. I was thinking to myself, forget kicking it, go for two, and they did.
Oh yeah, and everybody's scrambling, maybe. This is the NFL on EA Sports, and we are in the Pacific Northwest at Lumen Field in Seattle, Washington. These folks love their football in Seattle. This was the scene a moment ago as the home squad came out of the tunnel, and it was just absolutely deafening in this building. They're set for football, so are we, as the Seahawks get set to match up with the Tennessee Titans.
Set to kick off.
Here's Steven Goskowski now to kick this one off. And off we go from Seattle. And this carries into the end zone. And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line. So bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards.
At their own 21-yard line.
On first down. Oh, he's going to air it out right away. And that is incomplete.
Took a shot there on first down, but he couldn't reel it in.
Nice play there to force the incompletion. And to me, one thing's for sure. When you're the underdogs and you're playing on the road, you absolutely have to get takeaways. You've got to get the ball from them.
Yeah, win that turnover battle, going to be key. They didn't get one there, but you get... And the Titan defense steps up here, and down he goes. Daquan Jones fighting his way home to get the sack.
He's brought down back at the 16.
Third and long, it's Wilson. A beautiful fake. And he's going to be stopped up right at the line of scrimmage.
Wilson's pass.
He'll wind up being stopped for no gain, and it'll lead to a fourth down.
And that's when it's fun to play defense. When you're able to diagnose a play right from the beginning, get all your guys to the football, and spill the play, that's when you have a lot of fun playing on that side of the ball.
Now on fourth down, they throw the deep ball, but it winds up to be incomplete. A surprising move here on the opening drive of the game. And now the football's going to go over, already being placed at the 15-yard line. Problems right out of the gate. We're going to get a delay. So that'll back him up five. The delay of game backs him up five, first and 15. Tannehill going to turn and give this to Henry. And he'll wind up losing yardage here back at the 21-yard line. That's going to go as a loss of one on first down.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to see how this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know, you know better than I, he has the ability to take over a game. So what do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at varying levels, because if you crowd everyone to the line of scrimmage, if he breaks through, it's nothing but room to run.
On second down, here's Henry. It's a 6-yard pickup to get him back to the original line of scrimmage with third down coming up.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
The chance of wasting this great starting field position, a real threat. This is third and long. A toss left, Henry. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop him behind the line. He loses four, and it brings up fourth.
With his size, it often takes more than one guy to get him down, but if you can at least slow him up and the reinforcements arrive, you have a chance to get him on the ground, and that they did that time for a loss.
And the 14-year trusty veteran able to knock it through, and the Titans hit the scoreboard first. It's 3-0. In the end, the opening drive, Charles, does yield points. Maybe not the touchdown that they wanted, though.
Yeah, but bottom line, they wanted to get something out of that drive, and they did that. 3 points, they won't turn that down at all.
And the Seahawks, looks like they've recovered. They have. So an onside kick fail in the first quarter. Not sure I completely see the logic there.
It's not apparent, is it? You almost have to go deeper, I think, and maybe if we try and work along with them and speculate a little bit here, they must feel like they need to steal possessions in this game, and maybe they don't match up possession.
Oh, he tries to get it to Metcalf, but it's intercepted. Picked off at the 46. And now off to the races, down the right side. And he will take this one home. It's a...